Hi there, this is Tatsu. How are you? Good? Yeah, I'm pretty good. I was planning traveling around Europe next month, but I'm required to postpone. So yeah, I'll visit there next year for sure. Okay, so today I'm stepping out of Hasobaso City. I wanted to get fresh air, and maybe I was hungry for nature. Here is Todoroki Station. The station. It takes about 20 minutes from Shibuya, and here it's more like a residential area. And riding on a train, 3 stops more. You'll get to Kanagawa Prefecture. Train's coming. See? The reason why I came here for today is to visit Todoroki Ballet. That is the only ballet in inner city Tokyo. So, let's go! Here is public restroom. We have actually public restroom each station, so it's really convenient. Okay. So when I came here first time, it was kind of mind-blowing because I didn't expect they are really quiet, jungle-like, Ghibli-like place, even in 30 minutes train ride from center of Tokyo. Yeah, water is running along the path. Bunch of trees are growing and covering the valley from strong sun. There is almost entrance of valley. Yeah, really bunch of trees, right? Yeah, I can see locals visit here for fresh air and to clear their mind. Okay, let's step into there. Yeah, it says Todoroki Keikoku Iriguchi, Todoroki Keikoku entrance. Keikoku is a ballet in English. At this time of year, sakura trees and other plants change the colors to be fresh green, that the atmosphere of this valley transforms to the oasis of greenery, you know. And yeah, of course, mosquitoes appear, so you should prepare for bug spray for sure. Yeah, can you feel the nature sound? And yeah, various plants, especially plum tree on February and March, sakura tree on April, and fresh green trees on May. And yeah, autumn leaves trees on November create magical ambience, allowing visitors to enjoy the all seasons during whole year. Really, I love here, like, yeah, literally clear their mind and fresh, like, get fresh energy from nature. But don't absorb a lot of nature, like, energy, you know. Okay. Yeah, this sound make me fresh, you know, like beginning of summer. You understand what I'm saying? Like a Ghibli-like place. Like a... No? There's duck. Yeah, muck muck. Yeah, he's really relaxed. Yeah, eating something. Mac Mac. Oh, be careful. Oh, yeah. No problem. No problem for him. Yeah, here, man. I think he follows me. Right? No? Okay. Yeah, let's go. And there are also Japanese garden, a temple, and ancient tombs in the valley. Japanese garden is there, and temple is there as well. Japanese garden and Tom. My pronunciation is not properly, but Tom and yeah, temple. I actually didn't know the pronunciation shrine. I always said shooting. And yeah, my friends was like, what is shooting? Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. It's a shrine. Shrine. So when you travel, when you travel in Tokyo, and maybe sometimes you feel tired or busy city. And yeah, I highly recommend you visit here. You should visit here. Yeah, you can feel a different side of Tokyo, you know, different aspect. Yeah. No, not here. I'm kind of lost. Okay, yeah. Thank you.
ところっていうところまだあるなと思ったんですけど、ひとみちゃんのところとか、なんか高いところが最初から見せてきてますね。
Okay guys, how was today's video? Did you enjoy it? Maybe you'd refresh your mind and from today's video, right? Okay, thank you for watching today's video. Take care, bye. Bye bye.